Yeah. Well, I appreciate y'all for coming out. We ain't gonna hold this time up any longer. Is y'all ready to get started? Y'all ready to get started?
Yeah.
All right, Chris, let's do it, huh? Yeah. Make some noise in the house, y'all. Make some noise in the place. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yo, this is for now, the little youngest in charge, giving the game all my blood, call me Harold DeBarge, sitting in the underground, on top of the star, same name should be funny, how I'm not be born, I'm in special emphasis, it's the honest everything, and put me next to God, I'm the one you should believe in, it's all real, you can ask my man Russell, I flex on that mic like I'm pulling out my muscles, the real lyrics is that you can say the MC too. Different girls, I get more views than YouTube. Nowadays it's funny, but in God we trust in one side. Nobody got down like us. No shame, hey, holy girl, but we free beats like the mic, we tryna fight it, dog. I'm not a blue face, I live a comment. But when I speak, it's a style that is not common. I'm not a college dropout who signed for late registration. In 4 years, so I will see my graduation. No swag dudes, put your pants and walk straight. I make you sit rough like 808 and heartbreak. I'm a refreshing game, drink from this mouth. So I disagree with Lil Wayne and his drought. When I ain't just a throw, lose the negativity. Just showing off my lyrical ability. Your so-called rappers don't appeal to me. I shouldn't take y'all to prison cause you're killing me. I feel this beat and I just straight rap it. I'm crazy like dogs when I rhyme, I need a straight jacket. Stand out and I ain't got a boss. I should've been a rapper in the Harlem Renaissance. Place me in history, how I tell tales. Put me in between Zora and Neil. I'd be well like 19. I seen a lot of really blues. My mom working hard for 9 days, brand shoes. Motivated, don't dwell on the past. Push forward like Kevin Garnett, never last. Number one like Jimmy Hardaway on the court. And I play hard like hip-hop with sports. Let me slow down and thank the union for support. And my family for never letting me see the courts. Now I never been a day in jail, and that's a fact. But living in the sewer, you gotta play for rap. I'm just warming up for the rest of y'all slack. Cause one side's about to bring the MC back. Make some noise in the house, y'all, make some noise. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. How y'all feeling tonight? Y'all feeling good? Y'all know I'm going on a little bit last. Y'all gonna party with me for a little bit. I got y'all freak on all that. Well, all the other bands, y'all looking down with me?
Yeah!
All right, well, like I said, I'm from Canton, Ohio. Anybody know Canton?
Yeah!
I figured y'all never heard of it, but yeah.
You've drawn through there!
Yeah, I know. I say it all the time. But y'all from Canton, Ohio, you know what I'm saying? And I grew up in like a really crazy place. I did this song called War on the Streets because growing up in a place like Canton, you know, you just like seeing war, people dying and all that. Y'all feel me?
Yeah.
All right, so we're going to do this song called War on the Streets. Go ahead, Chris. Put your hands up, put your hands up, put your hands up. Yo, it's war with the streets, we got people dying. Got singing buzzers, while their mom's crying. No problem in the house, it's a mystery. Either get a lockdown like I'm history. We just try to take it pushed like Lupe. All the people on the streets every single day. Street soldiers like education. Reason why they take out their frustrations on people that they know. Innocent civilians, drive-by shooters, killing their own children. My dad was a victim, he was a street slave. So he had it all, but ended up in the grave. If I had just one opportunity to come together with peace and unity. But you don't want to be a victim to a bullet. Hold back, you don't want to pull it. Yo, now put your hands up, 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 now put your hands up. Yo, 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 now say go John P, go John P, go. Yeah, now say go John P, go John P, go. Yo, say do that shit, do that shit, do it. Yeah, say do that shit, do that shit, do it. Yo, I say go John P, go John P, go. Yeah, I say go John P, go John P, go, yeah. Yeah. Yo, I got a cousin named Trey, who be all about his money. Homeboys don't play, stacks on deck. Watch the prophet's devil, sinner with attention, always in trouble. Runners with the law, again and again. He was on the road, he couldn't lose for win until he went into a party in the wrong neighborhood. Where the rival gang's at, and that ain't good. Words got said, drama starts to happen. Jealous for each other, talking all that gun slapping. Trey and his boys ran out real quick. He fell to the ground, realized he was hit. None of his boys ain't got nothing to say now. Cause Trey's paralyzed now from the waist down. It's not a movie, so get the big picture. Even when you're dead, man, the shell stay with you. Now put your hands up, 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 now put your hands up. Yo, yo, now everybody say hip hop. Say hip hop. Say hip hop. Say hip hop. Yo. I say go John P, go John P, go. Yeah, say go John P, go John P, go. Yeah, I say do that shit, do that shit, do it. Yeah, say do that shit, do that shit, do it. Yo, somebody is a victim to a needle. Who can crash it and feel it like Don Cheadle? Young prophets who soaked on cocaine. Getting a rain blown out like Kurt Cobain. And it's a sad state of affairs. The crazy thing is that nobody really cares. This is insane. People sell souls to the devil. And the projects wouldn't settle. If you know what I'm speaking about, open yours and the goals that you dream about. Cause the ghetto seems like a last resort. But all I can do is show my support. So keep your hands up high to the sky. You can do all things only if you try. I put my heart and my soul in these beats, dedicated to my soldiers fighting war in the streets. Make some noise in the place, y'all. Yeah, yeah. We got that.